Kenya has now become a powerhouse as far as use of technology is concerned. We are now living in what has come to be known as the digital age.
The users are so ignorant.
You cannot always be aware when your data is being collected.
A lot of people are on Facebook, they are on Twitter. WhatsApp is highly, highly utilized.
These apps, one day they tell you you can qualify for a limit of 22,500 shillings. And you're like, yeah!
When people take charge of your data, you don't have the power anymore.
We need laws, actually, as individuals, to get to know that I am a subject of interest to the law enforcement so that they're not snooping, because we do know they have been snooping.
I think people should actually be arrested and legal action taken against, because that's destroying lives.
The Kenya ICT Action Network, also known as KICTANET, is at the forefront in matters related to privacy in the digital age.
Hawatupi zile platform bure. Hakuna kitu cha bure bwana. Kila kitu lazima kilipiwe.